Come on to my house, in my house, I'm gonna give you everything.
Hi, I'm Paige Davis. Welcome to Trading Spaces, the show where two sets of neighbors switch houses for 2 days and redecorate one room in each other's home. Today, we're just down the trail a piece from the Big D, Dallas, Texas, Parker, Colorado, Arrington, Rhode Island, Downers Grove, Illinois, you guessed it, Chicago. So get ready, darling, because we've got two couples ready to audition their decorating skills and turn their living rooms into stars. Wow! It's gonna be a very slippery task for our neighbors to completely revamp these rooms. How much does that weigh? They've only got $1,000 in just 2 days to make it happen. Kid height.
Kid height. Can raise
so
it.
So am I finding all of these
this is what you're doing.
Examples of ishy, squishy, smooth, soft, hard, tickly, prickly, rough.
Yes. It all has to fit within a 5x7 frame.
Now, do I have to find this in the house, or is there any budget for
There's
me to
no
come?
There's no rules. Except you can't spend
you
any
can't
money.
You can't say that to me. You I just had a heart attack.
No money. No money.
No money.
Just
no
your money. Imagination and your camera, okay? You go do some work now.
I'll document my search.
What? Oh, my God!
Big room in this town for the both of us, partner.
We're going to love you, Adrian. I love you.
Paige?
Yeah.
I need your help.
Oh. Are you going to give me a sauce a lesson or what?
Well, you
Come
know
on,
what?
Baby. I am ready to move. Can we figure out some way to do it where we can use this drill, too?
Hey, Liz, there you go. So, bom, bom. Bom, bom, we're going back.
Painting their furniture.
Whatchamacallit, Esquivel?
Go get furniture. I'll let you break the rules.
Yay! No, thanks.
Yay! Far over budget. I'm trusting you.
How much money did I spend?
$978. You actually stayed within budget.
That means I'm under budget?
That is correct. What show am I doing? What planet am I on? I don't understand.
I feel like I'm sitting in another designer's room.
I do. Parting is such sweet sorrow.
Well, this seems like a much ado about nothing.